Well, we do want to begin first with breaking news. A deadly house fire is under investigation in Greenville County. Two people were found dead early this morning. According to Parker District Fire Department, it happened shortly before 6 at a home on Brunswick Avenue. As crews put out the fire, two victims were found and pronounced dead at the scene. The coroner's office identified the victims as 47-year-old Toriana Barton and 50-year-old Kimberly Lewis. They were both from Greenville.